Hi guys, here we are going to discuss adding a column in a table. Alter table command in SQL is used to add, delete, and change data type of columns in SQL Server and MySQL tables. Here I have a employee table and it has four columns: ID, first name, last name, and department. I want to add an address column here, so I will use alter table command and then give the table name, add column name and data type. So here the table name is employee, so I will write alter table and table name, which is employee, add column name and data type. Column name is address and data type is varchar 255, which is a text and size is 255. So here you can see it has added the address column here. We can also add multiple columns in one go. So for that we need to use same command, just write columns separated by commas, like alter table and the table name is employee, add, now column name address, and the data type of address is varchar 255. I am adding two columns here. The second column is city ID and the data type is integer, which is int. So now you can see two columns are added, address and city ID, and data type of address is varchar 255. Data type of city ID is int. Don't forget to add data type for each column or SQL will throw an error for syntax error. You can also delete columns using the same command alter table, but here you will use drop columns instead of add column. So alter table, table name is employee, drop column, column name is address. So here it has dropped or delete the address column. Now I want to change the data type of this city ID column. I made a mistake and I don't want the data type int anymore. So you can change the data type of a column as well. The commands are little different for different DBMS. Like for SQL Server, we use alter table, table name. It is the same line we are using in every alter table command. Alter table, table name is employee. Alter column, the column name is city ID. Now I have changed the data type. This is the char, size is 3. As city ID has the fixed size of 3, this way we can fix the maximum size of a column. Like here, nobody can enter more numbers or letters than 3. So 3 is the maximum size of city ID column. In MySQL, you need to use modify column instead of alter. So alter table, table name, which is employee, modify column, column name city ID, and the data type is character 3 or char 3. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and click on bell icon. Don't forget to share and like. Thank you.